call me old-fashioned, but there's nothing better than being boots on the ground.
Excuse me, Paladin Vance?
I've informed Captain Kells of your search for the missing recon team. Going forward, report your findings directly to him.
If you run into any synths, shoot to kill. We don't take prisoners.
Synths replacing humans with exact duplicates.
What can I get for you today?
Set me up.
All of my weapons are mission ready.
Carry food with you.
Can't talk right now. Gotta clean the Mirelurk scat off my boots.
On the Iron Maiden in a head-to-head match. You don't want to miss this. Back to the track. These jumps really showing off those new mods. It's neck and neck. Old Rusty's as steady as ever. Let's give him a hand, huh?
That the army just unloaded the first batch of the M42s this morning. I've only seen the specs for these little beauties on paper, so Private Bertram and I snuck down to take an early look. When I heard that the Eggheads were designing a man-portable nuke launcher, I thought they were nuts. But they actually got the damn thing to work. And after seeing the real thing sitting right in front of me, I think they could be just enough to tip the balance of this war in our favor. I mean, can you imagine the look on the enemy's face when we get dropped into Anchorage carrying these babies? They won't know what hit them.
aboard, Knight. Stand by for takeoff. Your minigun should be loaded and ready to fire. Good shooting, sir.
Out there.
I'm bringing her in. Hang on to something.
Building something good, I hope.
Just in the nick of time.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing. Who knows what would have happened to us if you hadn't been here.
Thanks for your help, pal.
What did they want?
I'm sure killing us was pretty high on their list.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
I'll take a look, sure.
I got a little bit of everything.
Thank you.
hit the road?
Just looking to trade a little.
Yeah, sure thing.
Ready to head back out?
Ready.
Good. Then let's get moving.
Strong goeth, human.
Swap some gear.
Strong can carry more than puny humans.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
I got a little bit of everything.
Thank you.
clear, we're green for takeoff. Weapons hot and ready to bring the pain, sir.
Like a good landing spot. I'll have you on the ground shortly.
Faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
On the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Bottom, report.
Force down to 5%!
We'll have to scuttle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Fire him!
Damn! self-destruct. Ferris, fall back. We'll head for the old military base, then try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign. All right, move, move, move!
Let me know if you want help with that lock.
Thank you. Nyterra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulser. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Hold up. You hear that? Being followed. I gotta lower the dosage. Swore I heard something. Hate being messed with like this. Ghosting us. Well, that was a whole lot of nothing. Hold up. You hear that?
I never liked messing with this technical crap.
Last stands never hold. You're not gonna catch me. Painting myself into a corner like this. Let me know if you find me.
take off. Your weapon is locked and loaded. Good hunting.
Wiping the floor with you. Thank you.
Paladin Brandis.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, it can't be. They're too far away. They wouldn't send you, would they? Let's say I believe you. How did you find me?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
Unless I go back, their sacrifices, everything we went through, it'll be forgotten. I can't let that happen. I'll do it. For them.
All right, I'll get my things. Head to the airport.
Thank you. Thank you for everything.
You might want to think about dropping some of that crap you're carrying. Time to trade a few things.
Brotherhood of Steel Recon Team 429 Alpha. Final report. Our mission has failed. 6 hours after insertion, my company was ambushed. We lost 5 knights and exhausted our power armor reserves. We scuttled the armor to prevent looting, then retreated under fire, abandoning our supplies. I was separated from the 2 remaining members of my team within a week. Both are missing. Status unknown. I'd hoped to rendezvous with them at our holdout bunker and seek a means of escape from the Commonwealth. But no one has come. No one has come.
Hello.
Please, I'm so thirsty. Could you spare any water?
Of course. Here you go. Oh,
thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
copy. Weapons hot and ready to bring the pain, sir. Landing. Touchdown could be a little rough.
Hold up, Knight. Let me make one thing clear. As a member of the Brotherhood, you serve under my command. If you want my respect, you will have to earn it. When I give you a mission, I expect results. Is that clear?
What are your orders, Captain?
Paladin Dance has already briefed me on your search for the missing recon team. I want that resolved. Do you have anything to report?
Report on what?
The missing recon team. Have you learned what happened to them?
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
Brandis? What happened to him?
I convinced him to return to the Brotherhood.
Well done. It may be difficult for him to adjust to life in the Brotherhood again, but his experience should serve us well. Very well. Is there anything else?
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
Do you want their holotapes?
Thank you. I'll see that they make it to their next of kin.
That's all.
I'll prepare a full report for the Elder. In the meantime, allow me to offer you a new suit of armor. Bear it with distinction. This was no easy mission, Knight. Well done. Now, I have a more pressing matter that requires your attention. I've received reports that supplies have been disappearing from our supply depot at the airport. I suspect this may be an inside job.
An inside job?
Do you have any suspects?
This is treason we're talking about. In a case like this, you are either sure or you are not. Until then, everyone is a suspect. I want you to take charge of this investigation. Report to Knight Sergeant Gavel at the base. He commands our logistics division. He can familiarize you with his unit and the depot. Beyond that, you have leave to conduct your investigation as you see fit. Report your findings directly to me. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
I expect results. See that I get them. Dismissed.
If you're gonna litter,
hey.
At least drop something worthless.
Grab that.
No problem.
Heads up.
What is it?
Get that.
I'm on it, Captain. Reactor at 100% efficiency.
Commonwealth looks bad. You should see the captain, please.
warn you we're being ghosted.
Aw, oh, man, come back! I was having fun!
Security's too good.
Bet you never met a synth before, Glory.
You from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scab.
Hey, you keep placing Milas, and I'll keep paying you. Could always use more Milas placed, if you're interested. But if you're here to check out the latest and greatest, that's good.
Hey.
seriously, this is getting freaking ridiculous. Merging the common and public garden was a jagged enough pill to swallow, but I went along with it. What, I'm gonna fight the developers? But how much smaller can they really make the Swan Pond? We get boats crashing into each other every day. It's like a glorified puddle. But what do I know, right? I'm just the groundskeeper of the world's smallest grounds. Might as well stay home from now on. My garden's bigger than this. At least I get to eat the peppers and cucumbers, not watch tourists cry in disappointment.
Genius, we're taking rides. Let's move out. Thank you.
Who's out there?
Thank you.
Thanks. I needed that.
Time for one of our little chats, is it? I'd love to. Yes?
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
Again. All right, got plenty of supplies.
Let's see what you got.
Just don't call it junk. Every piece in here is worth what I charge for it. No arguments.
Let's see what you have.
Just don't call it junk.
Don't walk. Outside the wall, undefended.
Hey there.
Remember, I don't serve scents. Supplies are just for humans.
Let's see what you got.
Just don't call it junk.
saw you poking around at a bank.
You need protection. Everyone does.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Something for everyone. If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old-fashioned pistol, or anything else you need.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel free to test the grips.
No skull in the league, it was Dan a squad.
Self-prescribed chems, as recommended by me, myself, and I.
Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!